Triple Decker 10 is the last three-game compendium from Alternative Software. Having seen previous offerings, my hopes weren't high, and inclusion number one, Money Maze, is pure trash. A one-life roam the maze and collect dots yawn-a-thon. Bunny Blitz continues this theme. The aim here is to run over eggs and avoid the wabbits. Eggs increase score, wabbits decrease it, and it goes on forever. It's not completely awful, but it is bad, and probably the result of just a few hours programming time. Fortunately, a bit of a miracle happens with inclusion number 3, Rockfall. I have to admit, this is pretty damn good. Essentially a cross between Boulder Dash and Danger UXB. You must dig holes and then rotate the row upon which you're standing. Although it does take considerable practice, the idea is to allow the overhead rocks to fall into the holes you've dug, then safely collect the diamonds afterwards. Alright, it's not a lot, but for the Triple Decker series it's genuinely impressive. It certainly makes this one of the only Triple Deckers worth a look.